I want to know if you heard, I'm thinking of one word. What makes a bird a bird? What makes a bird a bird? I'll ask a second time and then I'll ask a third. What makes a bird a bird? What makes a bird a bird? Are they scaly, slimy, feathered, or furred? What makes a bird a bird? What makes a bird a bird?
Feathers!
I love nature. Nature is cool. The forest is my classroom. The earth is my school. Trees are my teachers. Animals are my friends. And on this school, all life depends. I love nature. Nature is cool. Forest is my classroom, the earth is my school. Trees are my teachers, animals are my friends. And on this school all life depends. I love all of nature, yes it's true. That means I love myself and I love you too. When I look around me, nature's all that I'm seeing. Plants, animals, earth, sky, and human beings. Nature is like one big community. Many animals might live inside just one tree, and that tree gives us oxygen to help us breathe. This whole interaction is called ecology. I love nature. Nature is cool. The forest is my classroom. The earth is my school. Trees are my teachers. Animals are my friends. And on this school all life depends. I love flowers, they are so pretty. I love them in the forest and I love them in the city. And I love mushrooms too, on a pizza or in salad. But my favorite place for mushrooms is right here in this love ballad. I love children and I love H2O. And children who love nature can help the rivers flow by protecting habitats like wetlands and wet meadows. When we work together, we can all help nature grow. So I love nature. Nature is cool. The forest is my classroom. The earth is my school. Trees are my teachers. Animals are my friends. And on this school all life depends. So let's love nature right now with all our hearts. That's right, this present moment is a great place to start. We don't need any money, it might take a little time. We need to open up our arms, hearts, mouths, and minds, so we can see the gifts Mother Nature can bring. When we learn to appreciate it, it makes us want to sing. And when we are smiling and singing our song, other people hear us and they want to sing along. They sing, I love nature. Nature is cool. The forest is my classroom. The earth is my school. Trees are my teachers. Animals are my friends. And on this school all life depends. Upon this school all life. All right, now it's time for another chapter. We're gonna talk about a kind of bird called a raptor. If you are a rodent, then it might be your captor. So my next question is, what makes a raptor a raptor?
Talons, keen eyesight, sharp beaks.
Fraction for law, fractions. Yeah.
How do I work with fractions? Ooh, multiply. And divide you do.
Okay.
And yeah. Subtract can seem so hard at first, but on this track, you'll learn by the
third. Somebody told me that they was having a problem with fractions and how to solve them in math style equations. Like how to add them, subtract them, and multiply them, and then divide them, and have the right answer before the day's end. Though complicated it seems, it's not as hard if you know the formulaic approach to find the answer. So if we start at the top and make our way to the bottom, we'll understand through our mathematical banter. Let's first examine a fraction, exactly what it's composed of, and get a little bit closer to understanding. You got a number on top, that's fought on next by a line, balanced on top of a number. I'm with